in Luke TV. Ah, oh, fucking. What's that, Stuart? Is.
I would never have guessed.
Come on, guys, hurry up! We gotta fuck.
What's up?
Oh.
Didn't you tell her to ring Mum?
Yeah.
And did she?
Nope. Factory's falling Saturday night. I'm fucking fantastic.
So yeah, don't put them in front of there. Your keys, things. No, I meant your lanyard thing. Because it'll set on fire.
Fucking bar off.
I said just don't put it too close.
You said it light now.
Mike, come on.
Hey. I'm kind of giving out here, guys. I think maybe you should...
See you after. I weren't listening to that. We'll be okay.
Oh, God, Chris, are you going to be okay?
Yeah, just go on. I can't keep up with you macho ladies.
Oh, God, Chris, just stop it, okay?
Listen, just go on ahead, okay? You gotta warn Mike, I'll be right behind you. I'm just gonna take a breather.
All right.
Now that light's not very bright.
Try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here. Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now. Who's going first?
After you.
Chris can find us. Hey, maybe if I leave some marks along the way, he'll be able to follow us. You know what? You go on. I'll catch up.
Okay.
Streaming until dawn. Yeah, I am. Oh, well, I am. That way.
there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? Hello?
I don't trust myself to go check the noise out. I think it was screaming again. I meant...
I didn't scream in the first place. You on a boat?
Gosh!
Bright
light. Oh my God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck.
Sam? Ash? You guys hear me? Hello? Who's there?
Go on then.
I'm coming.
Give me a second choice.
Hold on.
Chance to go and investigate the noise.
I'm coming.
I'm going to have to now, aren't I? Like. Chris killed. On until dawn. I'm streaming it.
You're down, that's right.
can beat you.
After all this time, I'm still moving the wrong stick.
Yeah, that's right. Come on, girl, you can do it.
Find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Say that again.
Emily!
Jessica! Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it. He's gone. We're too late.
Yeah, and I figured out
how
it all started as well.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait. Don't move.
Holy shit! What the
hell? I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Oh, shit. Hey!
Whoa. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
This is the last chapter.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me, and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people cared about you, were willing to help, but at every turn you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh.
All the world. So you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
Oh.
I really don't want to go in there.
Okay, yeah. Catch you later.
There's no other way through.
I didn't even know what time it was, to be fair. Catch you later.
Oh, it's getting deeper.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, it's loving up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it.
Come on. We made it.
Why are you getting back in?
I trust you.
What's the matter with him? Christ, tripping or something.
Josh! Mike? Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full metal jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go. You fucked up son of a bitch.
Them that are dead? No. Chris.
You didn't have to hit me.
That flamethrower guy.
Sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
I know there's something in there now, so I'm expecting something to happen. Any bets, it still makes me jump as well, because I don't know when to expect it. I just know it's going to happen.
Oh!
No, that wasn't so bad.
You're not real! No, you're not!
Well, she's still alive somehow. I actually forgot he was still alive, I'm not gonna lie.
Which way?
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Should have finished it soon, or should be able to finish it soon, or whatever.
Oh,
And he hasn't really been looking around for all these. There's a lot of dropping down place, isn't there?
If we stay out here. Come on.
Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Basement. I'll just follow him. That might work.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Thank you. fuck he's thinking. Sorry, Mike. Mike and what's the face? Beth, is it? Ashley, that's the one. I don't know where I got Beth from. Beth's from the beginning.
The main structure is completely destroyed. Over. Hold on. I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors.
Two of them.
No,
three, because there's Mike as well. Am I? No. Matt, that's the... I knew it began with M. Leave me alone.
For however long, and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappearance, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought... I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
You bringing in Meat Brain next? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
I'm sorry?
Meat Brain, Mr. Muscle Brawn, Matt the Incredible Sulk.
Is there something we need to know?
Oh, no, nothing important, except, you know, how he basically left me to die up on a freaking tumbling tower like a world-class douche nozzle.
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.
Oh, Dad. Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain. And driven mad, murderers. Human flesh. Years after many moons, I was finally able to get him in. We were not alone in the exact night.
No!
Couldn't save you.